नंबर सिस्टम। तो सबसे पहले नंबर सिस्टम क्या होता है? वो डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ नंबर्स इन डिफरेंट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइसेस। देर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर सिस्टम। फोर टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर सिस्टम। फर्स्ट वन इज बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम। सेकेंड वन इज ऑक्टल नंबर सिस्टम एंड थर्ड वन इज डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम। फोर्थ वन इज हेक्सा डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम। व्हाट आर द बेस एंड रेडिक्स? सो बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम बेस इज 2, ऑक्टल 8, डेसिमल 10 एंड हेक्सा डेसिमल 16। नंबर्स विच आर यूज इन बाइनरी 0 एंड 1 इज यूज। इन ऑक्टल 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 आर यूज। इन डेसिमल 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 आर यूज। इन हेक्सा डेसिमल 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, A, B, C, D, E, F आर यूज। सो देर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर सिस्टम। वाई वी यूज दिस नंबर सिस्टम? जनरली वी आर यूजिंग दिस नंबर सिस्टम, बट कंप्यूटर यूज ओनली बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम। बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम आर यूज बाई ऑल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइसेस, एग्जाम्पल कंप्यूटर, मोबाइल, ATC। डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम आर यूज्ड बाय ह्यूमन बींग्स फॉर जनरल पर्पस कैलकुलेशन। There are four types of number system. Binary number system are used by computer and electronic devices. Octal number system and hexadecimal are least used. So first we have to discuss about the conversion of all these numbers, binary to decimal, binary to octal, binary to hexadecimal. Okay, so let's discuss one by one. First one is binary to decimal number system. suppose a number 0010101 is converted into decimal number system. So there are two methods to convert this binary number into decimal. First one is base smaller to larger, we have to multiply. How we can multiply? First, all the numbers are multiplied by 2 and add them. 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 2. Then put the power from right to left, starting from 0. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now we have to calculate 2 per power 5 into 0, that is 0, plus 2 per power 3 plus 2 per power 2 plus 0 plus 2 per power 0 value 1, 1 into 1, that is 1. 2 per power 5 equals to 32 plus 2 per power 3 equals to 8 plus 4 plus 1. There is 45. So this is 45 is our decimal number system. How to convert binary number into binary to octal? So octal total numbers are used 8, that is 2 per power 3. So make the pair, make the pair of 3 binary bits. And convert into decimal. So let's convert this number 101101 into octal. 101101. Make a pair of 3. 101101. Okay. So what is the value of this? 101, that is 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 2, 0, 1 and 2. So the value is 4 plus 0 plus 1, that is 5. So this value is 5 and this value is also 5. So this binary number octal is 55. Then how to convert into decimal number system, binary number into hexadecimal number system? So we convert this into hexadecimal. This is octal. This is binary to decimal. Now hexadecimal. How to convert this? In hexadecimal, total numbers are U16, that is 2 per power 4. So make the pair of 4 binary bits. So let us take this example, 101101. Make a pair of 4. From right to left, this is 2, so put 20. What is the value of this into decimal number? So 1 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 2, 0, 1, 2, 3. 2 per power 3 plus 2 per power 2 plus 0 plus 1. So 8. 4 plus 1, that is 13. So this is the hexadecimal number of this binary number. Second point is how to convert decimal into binary number system. Decimal to binary, decimal to octal, decimal to hexadecimal. Let us example 27. Base 10 means decimal number system. So first we convert into binary number. First method is higher base to lower base. Division will be performed. Higher base to lower base, division will be performed. So we have to divide 27 with the base of smaller 2. 2. If the number is not completely divisible, we put 1. If the number is completely divisible, we put 0. So 27 is not completely divisible, that's why we put 1, otherwise we put 0. Then 2, 2 6 are 12, either 1, 2 3 are 6, completely divisible, that is 0. 2 1 33 base 8. This is hexadecimal and this is binary number. Again we convert octal into other form. Next point is octal to other number system. Octal to binary, octal to decimal, and octal to hexadecimal. In octal, numbers are used 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 8, 9 are not used, so the octal number is suppose 72. We want to convert into binary. So first you convert 2 into 3 bit binary number and 7 is 3 bit binary number. So what is the value of 2? 1 and 7, 1, 2, 4. That is 1 1 1. So what is the binary number of this octal number? 1 1 1 0 1 0. How to convert into octal number? Just convert this binary number into decimal number. So we can find out decimal number with the help of binary number. So 1 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 per power 5, 32 plus 2 per power 4, 16 plus 8 plus 0 plus 2 plus 0. So the decimal number of this octal number is this. How to convert this into hexadecimal number? we use first binary numbers 110101, make a pair of 4. So 1 2 4 4 over 1 5, and 1 and 2 3, so 35 base 16. This is octal to all other conversion. Next point is